Stardate February 6, 2020. No, actually, I don't think that's how it works.
Oh, no,
no way!
No!
What's up, everyone? It's your man, Busy Brown. I am here with another reaction. I am super excited. It is Thursday, so that can only mean one... That's not true. We get Supernatural in as well, but still, that means we are here with Picard, and I am super excited. I've enjoyed the first two episodes, and I'm very excited to continue on with this. So, my last episode, I ended up dropping it a little later on. Like, I ended up going to the Celtics game on Thursday, so I didn't end up editing it, and I was very slow, so I want to apologize, and that's usually not going to be the case. I'm excited for this weekend. I got a lot of things coming up. I don't have those shows I usually react to on Sunday. They're on a break, so I can drop some other stuff going on. I'm really excited. Make sure you drop some requests. I'm super excited. Make sure if you're new, hit that subscribe. We just hit 1,900 subscribers, which I'm hoping it's still there. Sometimes someone will either undo or whatever the case. But it's whatever. I'm super excited. I'm trying to get to 2,000 before March, and I feel like that's something we can do. So, I mean, help me out. So again, I'm super excited. I don't know what to expect. Of course, the Romulans have their own. I think I said that right. They have their own thing going on. They are not to be trusted, I guess. Of course, they have their own secrets, and you know, they're going after our guys. The whole situation between the twins is drawing me into it, of course, and I'm just super excited to see what's going on with our guy Picard. So of course it ended with him with a very friendly person, of course, and so I'm really excited to see. That was like the little cliffhanger type thing, so I'm really excited to see where they're gonna go with that. So I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna jump right into it, because, you know, I'm excited. Let's get busy. More of this stuff. Oh Jesus, dude totally annihilated them, bro. Oh god. That's beautiful. 14 years ago? Oh yeah, we're getting... Oh, okay.
Error.
That's bullshit.
That's bullshit.
You're absolutely right.
Looks like she had a good heart, but the Mom's fact that we saw her last, like, very aggressive, kind of saddens me.
The rest are...
Too scared to speak up, right?
They're just... frightened. I owe my resignation.
Oh no.
Are you serious?
Picard.
Tender your resignation, and my ass gets fired.
Shit.
But I gather you already heard that from your buddy Clancy.
Oh, that's fancy.
Heirloom furniture.
Oh man.
Now, I'd show you around my estate, but it's more of a hovel, so that
She's
would just be, you know,
pissed, and I don't blame her. Oh, John Luke. Yeah.
Don't. Just don't touch me.
Shit. The cube. Oh yeah?
You taught me that even a few words in the mother tongue can be soothing.
Training me about it for a long time.
Sounds like a good thing, I guess. After
today, I'm in.
I just sort of asked to see it.
That has not been my experience, in particular with Romulans.
Ramda was the foremost.
She sure loves her juice. Yeah, she does.
That's why I
man.
Need your help. I need your mind.
No, never
Ruffy.
Again. No, go.
I don't blame her. It's been 14 years. Oh.
Pilot for you.
Oh, yeah?
Now go.
Oh, Jean-Luc, you broke her. It's not sketchy at all.
Sits with Admiral Picard.
Oh god. Are we in the Cuckoo Club? Is that an alien Rubik's Cube? What's going on? Hey, she don't care. Yeah. Oh shit.
What?
Oh wow,
you
she picked up.
No.
Sending you everything that Daystrom had on Bruce Maddox.
I don't want it.
Carry on.
Dude.
Captain Rios?
Oh, the music. Oh, I love it. Oh yeah.
So what seems
got
to
the badass me? And the guy with the brains.
Hey, are you?
I didn't die. Medkit.
That's one way to look at it. Don't. No.
Toss it anywhere.
It went around the chair.
It lost.
Thank you.
It never gets any nicer.
You, Lynn, noted that.
Oh, yeah?
You are Starfleet to the core.
Oh, yeah.
I can smell it on you.
That's just my tragic sense of life. Or after not trying to get inside my head.
Shit. Okay. Oh, looks like she found something.
Chief contact with a Q continuum. Arbiter
oh my god, dude.
For the Klingon Empire. Alongside the great Spock. Your Q's moodiness overload.
Spock, the goat.
A very long time. Please spare me the juvenile Sunday school morality.
Spare me the
eyes at night without seeing the last one's blood and brains splattered all over a bulkhead.
Of course he has a story.
Yeah,
oh no.
Oh, yes, my dear. I will miss you, and Shaban, and number one.
Can't forget about the dog, yep.
Right. Idehu in faltevo.
Oh, yeah? She's listening. Continue.
You may say it.
Hey! I don't know how I feel about this. I just feel like they're gonna end up getting killed, and I don't like that. Even if it does happen later on, it just they're two good people.
They killed the alarm.
Take them.
That's what I'm talking about. Man. I don't know why I get vibes like that. I just feel it's that kind of moment. Oh shit, here we go. Here we go. Ooh. Oh no. Hey! Oh man. She was just way too calm. I don't know. There's always one guy left. Come on. Hey! Oh, she's shaking! Oh man.
Maybe he was unstunned.
A little predictable, but still, still satisfied me. Oh no.
It's all right.
Innocent girl thought I was on stun. My guys took out a whole strike team.
I didn't tell her though. She's gone.
Oh shoot. Dude's about to swing.
Nenver left Sosus.
See, I like them. You got to wake up. There's definitely some deep meaning behind this.
It's just pointless.
Yes, because he's a stubborn northerner.
How do you know that?
You were on board the Imperial scout ship,
oh,
Shane.
Oh, God.
With 25 other passengers. You encountered this
cute. Yeah, this is getting to her.
What happened, Rhonda? Do you know? What?
She's not a girl.
Come on, dude.
Which one are you?
She knows about the twin. Oh, God.
What is happening?
Oh, no. Oh!
You are Sentinel! You are the destroyer!
She's the end of all!
Oh, shoot!
She's the destroyer.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God he had a jacket on. Oh, that rug!
Damn.
No!
No!
Oh, damn, they got that killer look in their eyes. Oh, shoot. Oh, God.
Yes, sweetie, Dodge is fine.
So she knows about the sister, but the other one doesn't? Other one didn't.
I'm not sure that's the best idea, but...
What a bull-faced liar. Hey, the dickhead.
Been in there somewhere. Even Romulan sensors.
Oh shit, she's freaking out. I hope this dude's being for real. He ends up becoming good, which probably. I don't know what's going on. This is crazy.
I'm back.
Hey, pain list.
So your ears.
Oh my god.
Dodge. The other Dodge. You are going to look for her, right?
Very hard, Chivu. It's already hot.
Hotter.
Oh, yeah?
You are a good, decent man, capable of empathy and pity. Earth's leading expert on synthetic life, and I promise you, if you take me with you, I will more than earn my keep.
Hell of a speech. I love how they still have the sound effect and everything. I love it.
Rafi?
Hey!
Once we get there, you're on your own.
I don't know about
that.
Can we go? Yes, fine.
Yeah, it's not your chair.
Engage.
Hey! Ah, that's great. Alright guys, so that was a fantastic episode. Tons of dialogue that just kind of pulled me in that I just had to keep listening, and it was a very exciting episode. I mean, of course it didn't have too much action, but honestly I'm fine with that. I know a lot of people sometimes have a little issue with that, but the thing about Star Trek, it's just a lot of like most of it's, I don't even know how to explain it. It's like you really need to listen to fully enjoy it, and that's why I like reacting to it, because usually I have my full attention towards it, so it's like I can try my best to catch on to most things. So it's like really, really exciting hearing the dialogue between different characters, because it's just, sometimes the tension builds up so fast, and it's just very exciting. And yeah, so now I feel like we're going to be getting into some of the more exciting stuff, now that we finally have a ship, a captain, all that stuff, and it's just, the whole crew's kind of coming together. We're going to what, Free Cloud? We're gonna see. Well, I believe Pharaoh. I think, or not, I don't know why she wants to go there. We're gonna be seeing the dude we've been mad at, the guy we've been talking about for a long time. So we're gonna figure out a little more on him. I'm still learning about this. I've seen some of the Next Generation, Voyager and Enterprise, and that's pretty much it. I haven't really seen much else than that. So I'm still like learning as stuff goes on. But I'm super excited for what's to come, man. Like, this is great. Of course, Picard, we got a little flashback from, I believe it said 14 years ago, so we got to see how he left, and the whole conversation between that, and why the woman is so pissed at him, and her life the past 14 years has been terrible, while Picard is living in a nice, beautiful house with his awesome dog, and so it's a little depressing seeing the little change, and hearing her side is little difficult. Again, since most of it was just me listening to it, there wasn't really much reaction behind this, I'm pretty sure, so if I did leave out some stuff, I do apologize, but obviously I throw in the stuff that I'm actually talking and reacting to, because if I didn't, then it'd just be me doing this. I don't think that's why you guys are here, but still, I'm just super excited to see what else is going on. You know, Painless, I only know her through other shows, such as she was in, what is it called, that show that only lasted for one season. Oh my god, I'm choking on the name. She was in The Flash for a little bit. She's been in a couple things, and I do like her as an actor, so I'm excited that she's in this, even if it hasn't been so huge yet, but still. And I'm almost, correct me if I'm wrong, but the twins, I'm pretty sure the one that died, she didn't know she had a twin. Maybe I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, then I apologize for being a dickhead, but still, like, I swear that was the case, and the other one apparently knows, so I'm, the other one, of course, the one that's dead, apparently her life only, like, started, like, a couple, I believe this is like a couple of years ago or something, so like that whole situation is very like confusing me. I don't know why, but again, I'm excited to watch this. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I hope you enjoy. I'm sorry if I'm all over the place. I'll be dropping another video hopefully tonight. Hopefully I'll get my Supernatural video. The thing is, Thursdays I wake up mad early. Today I woke up at like 4:45, so I drank like 3 coffees, so hopefully I'll be good and awake to get that Supernatural video. Lately I've been slacking, and I've been getting that video in on like Saturdays or Fridays, and then last weekend I was hoping to get in so many reactions due to I had so much time. So like on Friday I recorded like 3 reactions, and I didn't post them all until like Saturday and Sunday, so I didn't even end up reacting to anything on Saturday or Sunday. And then Monday I ended up getting a Naruto episode of Naruto, and so hopefully I'll get another one of that, because I just started that, so I reacted to the pilot. You guys should check that out. But still, I'm really excited to continue and drop more content. We have a lot of stuff coming in a couple weeks, so I got some time until then. Just want to say thank you guys. Helped me get to 1900, and other than that, it's your man, Busy Brown. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, peace.